It's cool, Grandpa.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. Cool. So whose are these graves, Grandpa?
That's my buddy from college.
That's Uncle Ben.
Who's Uncle Ben?
You know him because he died. Korea?
Korea.
Are you okay, Grandpa?
I walk the streets every day, you know, so he's using me like I'm crazy.
I thought they'd recognize you, man. Can't even see your goddamn name. That's all I got for you today. Let's go home.
Grandpa? What happened last night?
I was having a knot tear.
About what?
Hell yeah.
Thank you. Go.
Where the fuck's everybody? Fuck. Probably. This is back right. If you follow my orders, I'll go. The motor home, God. The priority there. Talk about. They're not running my goddamn ass. I got one more. Wait down. Gotta go.
After that, bro, what the hell are you doing? Are you listening to me? What is that in your mouth? Give me that shit. You smoke? Let's see. It Pillaloo.
Don't even listen to him, boy. I was in a fucked up way. You better listen to my story.
Let me tell you something, boy. At Pelaloo, we point out them flamethrowers and cook chaps just to work up an appetite. At Pelaloo, I killed 7 Japs with 1 bullet in the chamber and a K-bar.
Really?
That's what I said! We caught him. We cooked them.
You mean? Your wasn't shit.
Nam wasn't shit.
Bomb towns and shit.
We nuked whole country, motherfucker.
I napalm fucking everything.
We nuked the whole country. We got big balls. Y'all got trees. Small ones.
Man, fuck you, motherfucker.
Dad, just get out of here.
Come on. Whoop this old man, motherfucker. Come on, so whoa, fuck. Goddamn! Mm. Sonny, go get my K-bar!
Motherfucker, I fuck you up right there,
Hey, Grandma, did you whip his ass?
The one up there, yeah!
Okay. Man, he's an asshole. Can you tell me some more about the story? The war?
Alright, yeah. Go on and sit at the table for a second, boy.
Yeah, we were up where them holes and the mortar holes doing all this stuff.
Yeah.
And, had some bloody stuff, but, after that, I ended up being a POW.
Wait, what about your sergeant?
Fuck that piece of shit, motherfucker. He left me there to die. I hope that motherfucker died in them holes.
He left you to die?
That's what I said. Don't make me spill my beer. I said it 3 times. Left me there to die. And then I got beaten. They beat my ass. I can't even remember the beating. They beat my ass, rolled me in the back of a truck, and I fucking woke up somewhere, and it went something like this.
Where are you?
Get the fuck out! That's your fault, I was doing my American!
Yeah.
Get the fuck in the cage. Get the fuck in the cage. Yes, in there. Get it. 3, 2, 1.
She's all pristine in here?
Yeah.
Welcome to hell.
How long you been in here, man?
Man?
What year is this?
1943.
Has it been that long?
What platoon were you with? What airborne, what?
I can't remember.
Can't remember. What?
Remember Pearl Harbor, and I was hired for a secret project.
What secret project?
The Doolittle Man.
That was 6 years ago. They told us everybody came back. I guess that was a lie.
What have they done to you?
Alright, let's get some rest.
Hey, I said, what have they done to you? Dude,
no, I said you can give me some rest.
Alright, let's go. Unspeakable things.
Hey, Amos.
No! Get your ass in that corner, that's a jack box! I'm gonna have to take it out of here to fuck you up alive! Get your ass up! You're gonna see it all, boy! Fuck that shit, they stop! Get your ass down!
The problem is, I'm escaping this very night.
This place is unescapable.
What?
This place is unescapable!
Shut up!
Calm down! Shush! No!
I'm escaping this very night.
No one's gonna escape!
If you try to escape, I'll scream. I tried to escape once. How I lost a big toe.
What do you mean you'll scream?
I'll scream. That's what I mean. I escaped once. I lost a big toe. I tried to escape twice. I don't have the balls to do it third time.
It's him! It's him!
What do we do?
Hands on the fist! Hands on the fist! It's Lee Hong! Here he comes!
Hands on the fist, dude!
It's him!
No!
He's here!
Simon, hands on the fist! No!
He'll kill me!
Do I look like I give a fuck?
Do I look like I'm crazy enough to kill you first?
What if they gave up?
left open for a reason.
Stay here. Just stay here.
I think I...
They'll be back.
I think not.
They'll fuck you up. Hello! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Try to escape. Now you spend the night with Lee Hong.
Who?
We are killing our friend.
What the fuck?
You fuck up again, it's gonna be you.
Ah! I told you not to run away! I told you! They did so many things to me! You have no idea!
Give me the goddamn door!
Man. I gave
shut
me
the fuck up! You're an idiot, shut the fuck up! I know way worse than you than I did to him! Motherfucker! 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 American piece of shit! Shut up! Off the damn fence!
Now, you Americans, under my jurisdiction, there's only two of you motherfuckers left because I done killed all of them. And y'all didn't do exactly what the fuck I say. I'm gonna work y'all's ass to death. I'm gonna fucking work y'all's ass to death. And nobody coming to save y'all, and nobody never coming to save y'all. And I'm gonna work y'all's motherfucking asses to death. The fuck you looking at? Pick up them damn boys. Pick up them damn boys. Not those boys, motherfucker. I want all these motherfuckers over there in an hour. Where the hell are you going, buddy? Hey, he good, he good. Get the damn board! Terry!
Where?
To the damn dirt! We're making bunkers! Nobody can take this motherfucker back!
Motherfucker! That shit too heavy for you?
Keep going! Where the hell my whip gone? Are you still alive? Worthless as fuck!
Shut the fucking boards up. You're the last one. You're the last one, I'm gonna torture your ass to death. Pick that shit up over your head. Lift that motherfucker over your head.
If you drop it, I'm gonna shoot you.
The fuck do you say to me? The war ain't fucking never over. I'm killing this motherfucker right now. I'll fucking kill him. I don't give a fuck if this war's over or not. I'm fucking killing you nuts right now, motherfucker.
I'm a homie now. I do my night. You're home, you're home now.
Stand there, my friend.
Wow.
Alright, you gotta get on to bed now, boy, now.
Okay.
Right now.
Hey, Grandpa, you remember how my dad freaked out at work the other day?
Well, yeah, I remember that. Damn, so.
Well.
Yeah.
Well, what's gonna happen to him for doing that?
Well, sonny, that ain't the fuck? Who's knocking on my damn door? You don't belong here no more.
I'm gonna get my son out of this fucking house.
No.
You know what, motherfucker? You get the fuck out now. Get the fuck out now. I want you out. Fucking now! I'm sober now, motherfucker!
You a fuck!
No.
Fuck!
Whoa, what the fuck?
Get the fuck out of here right now! Get the fuck out of here right now!
Get the fuck out of here!
Fuck! Sonny, stop now! Sonny, stop now! Stop!
Okay, fuck! Me. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm gonna go sober up. Fuck me. Fuck me. If you ever hit me again, oh fucking help me, God, I'll fuck you up.
Get the fuck
out. Shut the fuck up, you little piss head son of a bitch. You snot nosed motherfucker. Alright, I didn't mean that. Okay, I love you.
Get the fuck out now!
No.
I'm gonna go on to the graveyard.
Hey, you can't come, don't be following me now.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. I said, what the hell are you doing here? You let me to die. I didn't leave you shit. You let me to die. I didn't leave you shit. You slow. Nah.
I said, get to that damn tank. I said, holy shit. Them Japs are coming. But I sent people to get you out of that POW camp and I
don't. Oh, you really touching me, motherfucker. Oh, shit. All right. Yeah. Give me that goddamn cigarette. Gonna fuck up my coat. Motherfucker, you got some hair on. This shit coming off. Yeah, stop.
Look what you done did to my hair, down.
You look at my grandson in here. You didn't see me like this.
I don't give a damn. I come to see Esther.
He dead.
I know he's dead.
And what if you, what if you took my hair off with your little stunt there?
I'm a sergeant major for a reason.
Yeah, I'm not sergeant major.
I tore my pants off and fucked up my hair dye.
Yeah. I tore your pants off because I'm like, Mom, you have me to die now. Oh, really, motherfucker. How you doing?
Best I've been in years.
I'm going home now. My grandson wants some dinner. You gonna be here later?
Yeah, I reckon I'll be here.